But yeah, there is another one. It's a map that I always fail on extreme, but on hard it shouldn't be a problem, obviously. Sadly, I don't remember the name. Oh no, I remember the name, never mind, yeah, I do. Jesus, alright. Well, there you have it. Damn, this is a nice full combo. I mean, it might be in hard difficulty, but I don't think this is a simple full combo to get. I mean, mostly because of the fast notes, more than anything else. I mean, there's also a triple note, but it's almost at the beginning, so that doesn't really matter, but damn. That was a nice one. I think this one I'm actually gonna highlight it. This one was pretty nice.